So you might be in a situation where you just lost your Apple Watch. You might be trying to figure it out, and maybe you left it at the gym, maybe you left it somewhere, but you're not 100% too sure. Well, luckily for you, if you have an iPhone, and even if you don't have an iPhone, it's still a very easy process to find it. So you will need to be using the Find My service from Apple. It's completely free. You probably already had it set up, and you probably didn't even know. So Find My is a great way to finding your devices in case you lost them, and as long as they're charged up, or if they're not even charged up, it'll still ping you at the last location probably of where they were. So on your iPhone, what I would recommend doing is scrolling down and just searching Find My just like this. So go and type in Find My, and you want to find the Find My application. So you'll come into a panel that looks like this. Now in my case, it basically shows me a massive list of different devices that I have. So you can see it basically tells me for some of them no location found. But at the very top, it showed me pretty much exactly where my devices were in that situation, which is actually really awesome. So what you're going to want to do is you want to go ahead and click on your device in this specific list. So you should be able to see your Apple Watch within this list under devices. So click on devices at the very bottom and you'll be able to probably find your device in this list. So let's say my Apple Watch was this AirPods, whatever, right? Well, what I would be able to do is I would be able to click on that specific device. So in this case, AirPods, but for you, it'd be your Apple Watch. And you'd be able to find your specific device from here. So you'd most probably you'll be able to find it at this point. So you can go and, you know, kind of maneuver around it and possibly go to that location and find your Apple Watch. And from there, sometimes you may be able to play a sound. You may be able to do some other things on your Apple Watch too. Personally, for me, I have Find My enabled on my personal device, and I tried this as well, and I was able to go ahead and find my Apple Watch pretty much in the exact location of where I put it. So that is pretty much how to do it. Use the Find My application. You can also use Find My on your Google. You know, you can just search up Find My and go that way too. But that's pretty much how you do it. If you have any other thoughts or questions, let me know in the comment section below. Hit the like button, that means so much, but definitely hit that subscribe button. More importantly than everything else, I love every single one of you guys. Hopefully I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace out till then.